Welcome everybody to the channel. If you're new, you're welcome. Obviously you can see me now in my Spectre C outfit. My new studio for you, you know, the French detective, you know. Yeah. So yes, hope the sound's alright, just a bit of a test really to sort of see if I can get everything sorted for some programs for you, you know, live programs, live streams or something. As I said, I'm just at the early stages of all this at the moment because obviously I've got a backdrop and maybe a green screen, one or two things, and sort of, it's all in the process of, you know, sorting things out. And just don't be, it's just a test really to see how everything is. I've got the outfit, the jacket's a bit tight. I'm afraid I'm about to lose a bit of weight. Jacket's too tight, really, and my hat and my dark glasses are not the right colour, really, and the moustache is not really too grey, I suppose. Anyway, I digress a bit. You know, I'm just... the reason I started this channel off is all about Peter Sellers, of course. You know, my great hero, Peter Sellers, who was the French detective, you know? The French detective. And, of course... I became interested in starting the channel up because of the BBC, of course, inspecting me. So I decided to inspect them, you know, and be a detective and inspect them. Like, they get letters and stuff and all the rest of it. And I'm not watching, you're not paying. So that's what it's about, folks, just to sort of... make you understand, if you're not watching, you're not paying, and nothing they can do about it. You know, if they come knocking on your door, all you have to do is just say, no, thank you very much, goodbye, and shut the door. They're just salesmen, they're nothing else but salesmen. They're not investigators like me, Inspector C, they're not investigators at all. They have no powers of authority to arrest you, interrogate you. If they wanted to get a search warrant, they have to go to a magistrate and get a warrant signed by a magistrate to enter your property, to search your property, whatever. And they have to have evidence because, and of course, if you're not watching, you've got no evidence, have they? So that's the basic of the channel. And I'm coming up to 500 subscribers, and that's why I've done this little bit of a, you know, just a bit of a say thanks for all the 400 or 500 people. I'm coming up to 500 people. These glasses are not great, but as I said before, it's just an update, basically. We're just testing things out and just see how you feel, because I might do one or two other things as Inspector C, as I said, because to get my message across, you've got to understand that I'm doing it like anybody else can do it. You know, you don't want to watch the BBC television. It's not state television anymore. You know, you have to watch it. It's coming into your house. That's their fault, you know, until they wake up one day and say, yes, you know, we'll put adverts on and stuff like that and get some revenue, and then and the license fee can be just a thing of the past. But like I said, that's all you've got to remember, folks, when you tune into my channel. I hope you like and give us a like, subscribe if you wish, be a big help, because obviously get my message across. And there's other things I want to explore, because obviously one or two other things, but as I said, with the TV license, you can pay by a payment card about £3 a week if you're struggling, because as I said, they take £6 a week out of you if you're on direct debit. So they always pay up front, you're always paying up front. But as I said, you can get a payment card. I'm looking into that so you can find details about it. But the next step for me is to ring them up and to say, well, I'm not watching anymore. I don't have to. I don't really have to do anything like that. But because I don't want any load of letters, I don't want people knocking on my door. you know, if they want to knock on my door, I just say to them, no, thank you very much, goodbye, and that's it. So that's what you have to do, folks. I'm just trying to emphasize that if I can do it, anybody can. But anyway, one or two other things. Like I said, I do a lot of shorts, comedy shorts, just all kinds of comedy. This is what it's all about, having a good laugh and enjoying yourself. And, you know, in these times of recession and people, you know, everybody's skint and stuff like that, you know, I try and cheer people up a bit if I can. I have to wear these dark glasses and disguise myself as Clouseau because, obviously, that's what I have to do because Capita and BBC, you know, don't have to know my face. They don't have to know inspect to see. They know who I am. Nothing to sort of, you know, hide myself. But as I said on YouTube, I just want to be inspect to see, and just take it like that. You know, that's the reason I'm dressed up. I'm not a bit of comedy maybe as well, because obviously I can't be like the French detective. You know, I'm not. But French, you know. You can't talk really French because I've come from bloody Wolverhampton, of course. So anyway, folks, thanks again for everybody who subscribed to the channel, and I really quite enjoying the shorts and getting some feedback from that. And like I said, I don't want to go on too long with this video because obviously maybe when I come up to glass the 500, I'll get a glass of wine out and share a glass of wine with you. And thanks very much for all the new people who have subscribed to my channel. And okay, so the main thing is that you've got to remember, you want to become license free, that's legally license free. That means that you're not watching. So if you're not watching, you're not paying. And of course, you're legally license free then, because I'm not watching the BBC. It can come in my house, but I haven't got no equipment to watch it, you know. And so that's the main thing. If you know the rules and everything else, you're not doing anything wrong. You're not going to go to jail. You're not going to have £1,000 fine, which they say on all the letters they should send you. They send, £1,000 fine, you possibly could go to jail. All the rest of it, that's just scaremongering. Just the way they're scared, trying to scare you, frighten you to make you pay. And of course, they come knocking on your door. And this is the thing about knocking on the door. When everybody knows what to do, like myself, and telling, passing things on to everybody, they won't be coming anymore because they know that it's like a door-to-door salesman. They're just salesmen. They're like selling pots and pans to you or double glazing. They know you're not interested and they just say, no, thank you very much. And that'll end. And it'll end with you out there, the people out there, the public out there, you out there watching now and passing on to everybody else. This is all you have to do, just say no thank you very much and shut the door. That's all you have to do, folks. It's just that simple, and you become license free like Inspector C. So I hope you join me, hit the like, bell button, sort of, you know, next time I do a video, which will be shortly, coming up, you know, a couple more days I'll be doing another, when I tested everything out, everything's working fine. And leave some comments if this sounds okay, and I think, you know, one or two things need improving. You can well leave a comment and say, you know, it's not very good, it's crap or whatever. Don't worry, you won't offend me. I will try and improve and try and get the channel to sort of be informative to people who want to listen to Inspector C. So anyway, folks, I'll be seeing you. Bye now. Thank you.